Hello, everyone. It's me. Hello, fella.
No. LSP, no.
I want to be the YouTube princess.
Hello, everyone. It's me, Heather Feather, and it's raining really loud. Today, I would like to do something a little different with you. I'd like to go through the evolution of sound with you. Or just the evolution of sound on this channel. I recently found my first pair of binaural microphones. And I thought it would be cool if I did a video where I compared the mic qualities of all the mics that I've ever used on this channel. So I'm going to do that, starting with the first mic all the way to the mic I use presently. And there's 9 in total. I wanted to keep this scientific as much as possible, and so I'm going to be using the same triggers for each mic so you can hear how they vary per mic, because they do sound different depending on the mic I use. I chose 5 categories, and in those categories I picked triggers that I introduced on my channel so that you can hear things that were always favorites on my channel from beginning to end, regardless of the mic I used. The categories are soft speaking, whispering, dabbing, crinkling, and SK. I didn't roll my eyes, I just think it's wild how big that's become in the ASMR genre. The triggers in the categories will be trigger words that you guys have told me that you loved from my role plays, the gravel goblet, the aluminum coil thing, it crinkles, you'll see, and then the SK. Alright. Is there anything else I need to tell you? The reason that you are hearing me on this mic, the camera mic, is because the first videos I ever did were with a camera with a built-in mic. So I wanted to start out that way. It's the worst audio of all the mics, but want it to be all-encompassing, I guess. Alright? So let's get started. So, I'm going to be using the Zoom H4N to record all these different mics into, aside from the Yeti. So there will be a universal recorder used, and aside from the ZH1. Okay? The first mic is this. It is a standard clip mic. And it's supposed to clip onto your shirt and pick up the sound that way. If I was going to, I'm sure you can hear it jiggling because it's not stationary. If I was going to use this to record in a video, I would actually have it clipped onto you, the viewer. So let me put some clothes on you. Okay. I have this lovely pink number for you. It's a pajama. Over your head. Okay, I'm going to clip this to you. think so. All right. Now, something about this mic and a couple others are that the closer they get to electronics, the more feedback they pick up. So you might be hearing a buzzing or a high-pitched ringing right now. But the reason I would have it on you is because I would usually, I'm trying to see if I have a brush. I do. I would be interacting with you in a video. So I would go from being far away to getting closer and maybe brushing your face, and the mic would pick that change in distance, and that would be a big trigger for you. And then I would back away, the sound would decrease, and then I would come forward again and you would hear the volume increase again like that. And I would do something to your face or check your eyes or some kind of medical test, anything like that. Now I'm going to unclip it. Okay. So I want you to see that this mic has a windscreen on it, so that if I were to hold it very close to my mouth, you wouldn't hear an abrasive sound every time I exhaled or breathed on the mic. It should sound nice. You can also hear it when I squish. The windscreen. And now I will do soft speaking. Excuse me. Little Beast Space Princess, I need this. I printed up words that you guys love. Okay. Soft speaking. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. In a dish. Tick tock. Pink. Clock. Shellfish. Lollipop. Kumquat. Millions and millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Hinted. Quintessential. Cuticle. Skate. Wish. Cake. Look. Spectacle. Block. Knick-knack. Baby kabuki brush. Pizza. You're the best. Palpate. Eight. Click clack, whisk, parsnips, tabby tabby. Wait, it's supposed to be soft speaking. Tabby 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 tabby, dab dab dab. Wormswort, wormswort. Where did I put that wormswort? All right, and now from the same list, I'm going to whisper the same words. I am sweating when I fill my shut off all the air, so there's no background noise. It's hot. Okay, whispering. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. Bubblegum, bubblegum in a dish. Tick-tock. Pink. Clock. Shelf. Skeptical. Lilac. Magic. So we have the gravel goblet. You guys, I've always loved this, especially the stem. It's important to note that this mic is not binaural. It is a regular microphone. Okay, for crinkling, I'm going to use this thing. I think it's for ventilation. Last but not least is SK. It's pretty rare that I let you guys see the faces I make when I make the sound. You need a big breath. My tendency is to move back and forth, so it's a little bit weird to stand still and do it. Sk. That's the little clip mic. So these were my first pair of binaural mics. I didn't use these that much because I got so much feedback from electronics with them. To be fair, I did use a laptop when I first had mics like these, but let me show you as they get close to my light, which doesn't provide any feedback on my FreeSpace Pro. Here, let me show you. You hear a buzzing or a high-pitched noise? They pick up, they're very sensitive to other electronics. But these are binaural, and they're also clip mics. Let me read you their description. So the description for them says that these were called the Andreas Sound Professionals miniature binaural microphones with black cables, removable clips, and windscreens. Here are the windscreens. Show you what the windscreens do. Windscreens make a huge difference in that sound being nice and that sound being like terrible. You'll see, I have other mics without them. You'll hear it. Alright, so let's get started. When I used these, I would have had them attached to a dummy head. But since I don't have that now, I'm just going to move them back and forth in front of my mouth and try to give you that panning sound. Alright, and get my list. Alright. Okay, good, perfect, bubblegum, tick-tock, pink, clock, shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Cuticle. Skate. Wish. Cake. Look, block, spectacle, knick-knack, baby kabuki brush, pizza, you're the best, palpate, eat, click-clack, whisk, parsnips, dab, 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 dab. Worm's wart. Worm's wart. Where did I put that worm's wart? Now whispering. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum, bubblegum in a dish. Tick-tock. Pink. Clock. Shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions, blink, now, tapping. I need to clip these to the shirt. The feedback might increase from the lights. But we want to be honest. And last but not least, okay. This is the Blue Yeti. This is my baby. When I first started my channel, this was my favorite mic until I got my Free Space Pro. This is a stereo mic. It's really low maintenance. I'm gonna see. Volume, mute, game, and settings. And it's a USB microphone. This one, you sort of do need a windscreen. I remember when I used to film with it, I would make a... Sorry, my hair is really floofy. Make a conscious effort to not inhale or exhale very close to the microphone because it would be very loud and I'd always have to edit it out. So, this is heavy though. So I am going to hold it down here while I do the words. Alright, let me make it straight. There we go. Okay, good, perfect, bubblegum, tick-tock, pink, clock, shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions and millions. Blink, skeptical, lilac. Magical, soliloquy, tinted, quintessential, cuticle, skate, wish, cake, look, spectacle, block, knick-knack, baby kabuki brush, pizza. You're the best. Palpate. Eight. Click clack. Whisk. Parsnips. Tabby 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 tab 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 tab. Worms wart. Worms wart. Where did I put that worms wart? No whispering. For the tapping segment, I am going to put this down because I can't do it unless I had four hands. So, one great thing about the Yeti is the cord is super long. When I used to film with it, I would put my computer in another room and slide the cord through the door. I can't do that now. Let me get that fan in one spot for you so it's not all on one side. Don't let my laptop ruin this mic for you. Because maybe you have a silent laptop. That would be great with the mic. Mic that I did my first SK into. The first time I ever did that. So the next pair is another pair of binaural mics. These were the ones I used for my binaural videos before I got my FreeSpace Pro. They are in-ear microphones. I'll show you how they go in later. But I'll hold them up close for you to see. That little black area, that's the mic. And these hooks are to keep them in place in your ear. They don't have any clips. These were called the Master Series by the Sound Professionals. I think I spent $150 on these when I bought them. I think they were $149.99. They came highly recommended, but like the other ones, I always had a ton of problems with feedback with them. A ton. And because of the feedback I got, I would always end up over-processing my audio in Audacity, which is a free program you can download for audio editing. I was never happy with my audio with these mics. But it could just be because I have a lot of electrical things in my house? Who knows? So, here they are. For the soft-spoken part, I'm going to do the same thing I did with the other ones. But for the tapping and the crinkling, I'm going to stick these in my ear so you can see how they go in. Get my paper. Another thing, they don't have windscreens, so you might hear some abrasive blowing noises on them. I'll try not to get too close to them. Okay, good, perfect. Bubblegum, tick-tock, soliloquy. Pink. Clock, clock, not clock. Shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions. Blink, skeptical, lilac, magical, tinted. Quintessential, cuticle, skate, wish, cake, knick-knack, look, spectacle, block, baby kabuki brush, pizza, you're the best, you are. Palpate, eat, click, clack, whisk, parsnips, tap, 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 wormswort, wormswort, where is that wormswort? Now whispering? Okay, good, perfect, bubblegum, tick-tock, pink, clock, shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions, blink. Alright, now for the tapping and the crinkling. Okay, I don't know if you can see, but the microphone is where the opening of the ear is, and then that hook goes around the concave area of your ear.
Okay. Then we add the crinkling. Now for SK. So I'm going to take them out. So the next mic is another clip mic. It is a Sony stereo mic. You can see the right channel and left channel identification on it. Here's the clip. So go right on your shirt like this. I use this in my Bob Ross roleplay. Feather Ross. If I were to use it on you, I'd clip it to your shirt. And then I would move closer to you and you'd hear that change in distance. So, for this one, get my paper ready. I'm just gonna turn it like this. Okay? So you can hear the different channels. Soft speaking. Okay, good, perfect, bubblegum, tick-tock, pink, clock, shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions. Blink, skeptical, lilac, magical, soliloquy, tinted, quintessential, cuticle, skeet, wish, cake, look, spectacle, block, knick-knack, baby kabuki brush, pizza, you're the best, palpate, eight, click-clack, whisk, parsnips, tab-tab-tab, dab-dab-dab-dab, wormswort, where did I put that wormswort? Alright, now, whispering. There's no windscreen on this mic either, so I don't know how it's going to pick up. Wind. It's so humid. Ready? Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. Tick-tock. Pink. Clock. Shellfish. Lollipop. Kumquat. Millions and millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Alright, now I'm going to clip this to you, and we can find out if this mic has feedback in your electronics as well. So, right now the mic is positioned, this is your head, it's positioned basically right in the middle of your collarbones. If I were to get really close to you like this, you should be able to hear a difference in volume. Raise a gravel cup. should mention that this mic, I believe I bought for $20, or somewhere between $20 and $30. So it's a very inexpensive option with stereo sound. That was the Sony clip mic. Alright, the next one is the Zoom H1. I should tell you that this requires a micro SD card, and you'll also need an adapter. Micro SD card. This I used for a recorder, but it is a microphone in itself. It is a stereo mic. These are the mics right there. Now the problem with these are that you really need a windscreen for the Zoom mics. Also for the ZH4N that I'll show you after this. I do not have a windscreen. See what I mean about it picking up every bit of air? So to improvise, take a square of toilet paper. The Heather Feather windscreen for you. Alright. Let's give this a shot now. Should sound a lot better. Good? Okay. Here's how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna move it back and forth like this. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. Tick tock. Pink clock. Shellfish, lollipop, kumquat, millions and millions and millions and millions, blink, skeptical, lilac, magical, soliloquy, tinted, quintessential, cuticle, skate, wish, pulse, cake, look, spectacle. clock. Knick knack. Baby kabuki brush. Pizza. You're the best. Palpate. Eat. Click clack. Whisk. Parsnips. Tap 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 tap. Wormswort, Wormswort, where is that Wormswort? And that was spring. Okay, good, perfect. Bubblegum, tick-tock, pink, clock. Shell. So I have to put this down. Balance is the key. Ooh, pretty proud of myself for that one. Alright. Tapping. Crinkling. right in now, SK. Just gonna leave it in the shirt and do it. Next is the ZH4N. This is what I use to record all my audio into. I do not use it as a mic, I use it as a recorder, but it is a stereo mic. It's much bigger than the ZH1, but you can see that the mics are placed the same way. This really needs a windscreen. Okay. So here we go. Before I begin, a lot of ASMR artists use this as a microphone and their videos sound great. So this is definitely an option that I would recommend. Soft speaking. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. TikTok. Pink. Clock. Shellfish. Lollipop. Kumquat. Millions and millions and millions and millions. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Cuticle. Skate. Wish. Cake. Look. Spectacle. Block. Knick-knack. Baby kabuki brush. Pizza. You're the best. Palpate. Eight. Click. Clack. Whisk. Parsnips. Tap, 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 tap. Dab, 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 dab. Worm's wort. Worm's wort. Where is that worm's wort? And now whispering. Bubblegum, TikTok, pink, clock, essential.
The crinkling. So this is the 3DO FreeSpace Pro. This was my go-to mic before I got my FreeSpace Pro 2. This is the Zoom. Let me show you. But it's being used as a recorder. This is where the sound is coming from now. You can see the mics inside the ears. The ears are made of silicone. Alright, let's do some soft speaking. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. Tick tock. Pink.
soliloquy. Clock. Shellfish. Threening out. Lollipop. Kumquat. Millions and millions and millions and millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Cuticle. Skate. Wish. Pump. Cake. Look. Spectacle. Spectacle. Block. Knick-knack. Baby kabuki brush. Pizza. You're the best. Palpate. Well, looks like you moved over a little bit. Come back. There you go. Palpate. Eight. Click, clack. Whisk. Parsnip. Tap, 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 tap. Wormswort. Wormswort. Where did I put that wormswort? And now whispering? My head is so itchy. Now tapping. This is the 3DO Free Space Pro 2. This is the mic that I currently use in all my videos. It's different from the Free Space Pro in that the mics inside the ears are condenser mics. So they minimize white noise a bit more, and you can hear the way sound travels around the mics a bit more clearly. Alright, let's get started. Okay. Good. Perfect. Bubblegum. TikTok. Pink. Clock. Shellfish. Lollipop. Kumquat. Million. And millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Cuticle. Skate. Wish. Look, spectacle, block, knick-knack, baby kabuki brush, pizza, you're the best. Palpate. Click clack. Whisk. Parsnips. Tap 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 tap. Wormswort. Wormswort. Where did I put that wormswort? And now whispering. Itchy. Shellfish, lollipop, kumquat. Millions and millions and millions. Blink. Skeptical. Lilac. Magical. Soliloquy. Tinted. Quintessential. Happy? crinkles. Okay guys, I'm going to end it with this one because this is the mic that I presently use. It's our last one. Number 9. I hope that you found this informative. If you're looking to start your own channel, interesting. Even if you're not, I hope that all of you found it. I will see you soon with a new video. ostrich is the world's largest bird. It also happens to be flightless. It's a resident of the African savanna and desert areas. Its species name is Camelus, because like a camel, an ostrich has a long neck, long fluttering eyelashes, the ability to tolerate high temperatures and go for extended periods of time without water.